better watch out. You better not cry, you better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. With little tin horns and little toy drums, rooty-toot-toots and rummy-tum-tums, Santa Claus is coming to town. And curly-head dolls that toddle and coo, elephants, boats, and kitty cars too, Santa Claus is coming to town. The kids and girl and boy land.
I got to the trash cans, and I'm looking right there in front of me is this big raccoon.
Big,
and I'm going, what are you doing? This raccoon's sitting there looking at me, and he's looking at me, and I'm going, shoot, and I didn't know what to say, and I just go, shoot, get out of here. And he wouldn't leave, and I was petrified, and I couldn't move. She said, and then I thought, and then I said, well, didn't know I was taking the garbage out. They may not even notice I'm gone for 20, 30 minutes in the wrecking land.
We love you. We'll see you soon. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Love you.
God.
We're here.
Show the love, Walter.
All right, Mom, go the other way. Go the other
Joey
way.
Joey Perry. Woo!
Hey, Cliff. Thinking of you.
We love you, Clifford.
Christmas, we miss you, and can't wait to see you. Bye-bye.
Both. Both. Definitely both.
Hey, Clifford.
How are you doing?
We love you.
Hope you're doing good at school.
Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Hanukkah.
Happy Hanukkah! We all love you!
Well, Walt has a humongous Balzac sculpture over there. And it's...
You were talking about earlier how...
I love Walt's Balzac. I mean, it's it feels so good when I touch it. It's so smooth, and you started a wonderful texture, and the color is interesting.
Can you describe Walt's Balzac as a work of art?
It is. It's a work of art. It's as if it was made by an artist. With, I suppose that it was, really. And it's just, you know, the fact that he keeps it in his living room for everyone to see.
That's what she said.
I cry laughing.
That is hilarious.
What about Walter's Balzac?
It's Walter's the one that put it out here.
Her father.
Talking about her father's Balzac.
I don't want to listen to my cousin talk about my dad's Balzac.
The Balzac.
I said Balzac.
Okay. He's put a little Santa hat on his Balzac.
I did that myself on my dad's Balzac.
You put a Santa hat on your dad's Balzac?
Yeah.
His family hates
that.
You put a Santa hat on your dad's Balzac.
And a kilt.
Oh my God. It's a strong, firm Balzac.
It is. Look, he's very skinny.
Cliff, how you doing, bud?
Love you, cousin.
Yep,
miss you. I wish you were here.
Yep.
We're missing you at Christmas. Love you. Merry Christmas.
Take care, man.
Bye.
Bye.
Merry Christmas, Clifford.
We love you.
We love you. Hope you're doing well. God bless you and keep you.
Hey, Clifford. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
Oh,
Hey Clifford, Merry Christmas. Wish you were here. Hope you're having an awesome time, and I can't wait to see you when you come back.
We don't really miss you that much. So. Not that different about you. Just kidding.
Oh, my love, my darling, I hungered for your touch a long, lonely time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine?
Say Merry Christmas. We
Skinner wanted to say Merry
Christmas too, so say Merry Christmas. Say Merry Christmas. Say Merry Christmas, Clifford. We love you. We love you. We miss you. And Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
It's Mimi, aka Marie. I just want to say Merry Christmas and we miss you so much. And I got some cute little things to show you. This cool little transformer thingy that you made me a long time ago, and it's one of my favorite ornaments. And there's cute little Clifford right there. Don't you remember your little Cliffy ornament with your name on it? Reminds me of someone's Halloween costume.
R2-D2.
So, we love you so much, and I come over here and I look at all the cute little things on the tree that remind me of you. And just know that we love you so much, and I hope you enjoy our little messages for you this year.
Hi Clifford, I love you. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year's. Go.
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 Okay. Okay, start over.
How are you? We all miss you. I love you. I hope you're having a really fun time in Kentucky, and I hope that you have a good time doing your winter class and have a Merry Christmas. I love you. I miss you, and I can't wait to see you over the summer.
Clifford, call me. It's Mommy. I just wanted to say I was so glad to get to talk to you a little while yesterday, and it sounds like you're doing great, and I'm praying for you to do really well in your class. And I hope you have a lot of fun at Caitlin's family's for Christmas. I miss you so much, and I'm so proud of you. And have a merry, merry Christmas and the happiest new year of all. I'm so proud of how great you're doing. I always think of you and pray for you. Bye.
Hi, Cliff. We miss you and love you, and everyone wishes you were here with us this Christmas, but I know God's with you, so that makes up for us. Okay? Have a wonderful day, and blessed Christmas, and Happy New Year.
Hola, Clofer. Feliz Navidad. Que la pases bien. Que Dios te ayude. Clofer. Bye.
Hola, Clofer. Feliz Navidad y próspero año nuevo. Que te la pases bien. Bye.
Hi, baby. Merry Christmas, and I love you so much, and I miss you. I think. Okay. Merry Christmas, baby, and a Happy New Year. Bye.
Give me a C. Give me an L. Give me an I. Give me an F. Give me another F. Give me an O. What? Give me an F. Screw my video, Sarah. Clifford, I hope you have a Merry Christmas, and we'll miss you, buddy, and, come home soon. We need to go to Jack in the Box. Talk me into buying too many tacos. But I hope you're doing well, buddy. I've been rooting for Kentucky. They didn't do so well in football, but better in basketball, hopefully. I'm still looking for you on the sidelines, and I'm waiting for my tickets to come see Kentucky play. That's all I gotta say. Love you, bud. Have a good Christmas, man. We'll see you soon. Bye.